I'm creating a series about how to have a positive environment at home. The goal of these videos is to inform you about how important it is to have a good, positive environment. Each video, I'm going to talk about some benefits of having a positive environment. So this video is for anyone that have their own place, and it's especially for wives and also moms. In this video, I'm going to be talking about decorating. Your home says a lot about you. It also shares who you are, your identity, things that you like, what's important to you as an individual. Did you know that the colors and the furniture and the pictures that you use throughout your house is a mood, and it also tells a lot about you? As you can see, I am an African American female. So I like to have pictures of women that look like me throughout my home. I can remember when I was a little girl, the pictures that they had of black women, really a lot of them wasn't positive images. I can remember seeing pictures of women that was almost naked, barely had on any clothes. And I just don't remember ever seeing any positive images of a black woman. And now it is different, and I'm so glad because we do have options. So since I have options, I want to find art of women that represents me. When my husband and I first got married, for the first couple of years, I let him do all the decorating. And the reason why is because I didn't really think that I knew how to do it, and I wasn't interested in it. But a couple of years ago, I just changed and I started having him decorate. But the more involved I got into decorating my own house, the more I started liking it. And also I noticed that I developed a really good skill of decorating. Now I can say that I am so glad that I started decorating my home. And the reason why is because it's like God put something special in every woman. And one of our jobs is to take care of the home. And so you may even be like the way that I was. I didn't think that I was good at decorating, but I didn't develop that skill until I started helping my husband decorate our home. And I noticed when I started helping, it's like more ideas will start coming to me and the more interested that I got. And I also want to say too, what helped me out a lot was just going on Pinterest and looking at home decor. A couple of years ago, how that our children got together and they sent my husband on vacation for his birthday. And I didn't want to leave the hotel room because it was so beautiful. One of the things was that it was so clean and organized. Then another thing that I loved about the hotel is that the furniture, the colors that they use, it was very warm. It was really relaxing. Also the sheets that they had on the bed, the comforter, the pillows, all of that was so soft and it felt so good against my skin. And I remember thinking, wow, while I was there, I can create the same environment at home. And that's what I did. So I want to encourage you to decorate your home. Show throughout your house who you are, the things that you are passionate about. I love books, so I have books in my office. I have books throughout my house as a part of decorating. I love motivational quotes, and so I have those in my office. I hope this video encouraged you to decorate your home. Make it beautiful. It tells who you are. It's your identity. If you like my message, and if you want to support me, make sure you subscribe to my channel and also click the notification bell. That way you will be informed every time I upload a video. I love hearing from you guys. If there is a particular topic that you want me to talk more about, or if there's something personal that you need to ask me about, you can email me at chatswithflo@gmail.com. And thank you for tuning in. Bye.